office. So what are some of the trends that you're seeing or some of the asks that, you know, your clients are making of you to, you know, redesign spaces or think about spaces that'll actually make people want to come back to the office?
Yeah, I think our clients, for the most part, are asking us to impact culture. And their goals are to build culture and reinforce their mission within that workplace environment. So it's a different formula for every client that we have. And we really don't see it as something that we look at as a one-size-fits-all conversation. You know, the office is kind of a manifestation of that corporate culture, and it requires different solutions for different companies. I mean, even so much so, two companies within the same industry might have very radically different office environments. And whether it be the most conservative, let's say a more of a banking type client or forward-thinking tech company, it's a custom strategy. And it's much less a sea of workstations today. It's a variety. It's really talking about creating new spaces and a variety of new spaces with the flexibility to change over time.
That's interesting. So how, I guess, involved do you get in working with your clients about company culture? You know, do they come, you know, I guess on one end of the spectrum and just telling you this is our company culture, bring it to life? Or do they involve you kind of in the process of brainstorming? And, you know, what's that relationship kind of look like? And do you ever have the opportunity, I guess, to kind of put your mark on that company culture?
Yeah, I mean, we certainly would love to be able to say that we steer their culture, but I don't think that that's really the way we work. I think what we help accomplish with them is being able to outwardly project their culture to visitors in the office, but also being able to create an environment that can impact hiring and retention as well as day-to-day productivity. So it's important that we understand our clients in order to build that culture into the workplace, but it really just depends on how far down the road they are with advertising, let's say, or promoting that culture to both the public and to their individual employees.
Sure.
So
sure.
We're trying to intensify the effort and get people to reach out a little bit more than normal because the office environment is changing. And we're doing our best to bring the most creative environment, including bringing in hospitality experts to help with that process as we continue to develop their ideas and their projects.